forgot about it.
But you had it?
Yeah, but it wasn't in.
All right.
Come on inside.
You might want to sit down for this.
I bet I will.
Go on, open it.
That is a lot of money.
Well,
tell you what. You've been a real hell, pal.
That's funny. Yeah, I like that. That was funny.
I'm not joking around.
What are you doing? Do you know how hard that was to get?
Yeah, I realize how hard it was. You know what? You're a real trooper. You stuck through me, and you got it for me. But you know what? I don't need you anymore.
I'll get him later.
Hello?
You know exactly who this is. You won't be catching me anytime soon. You know what? Let me tell you something, pal. The only thing you'll be catching is a bullet!
It's a shame. You're like a brother to me. Except I wasn't thinking that I'd have to shoot you, too.
They say it takes a fool to trust one.
Thank you.
my gosh!
So we need to get out of here and hide this stuff before they catch it.
Oh, there's this place way, 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 way down there. And dude, every time I get in trouble, I go down there, they're never able to catch me. Alright, come on, let's go.
That's where I need to go. That's it, right there.
Get out of my way!
You went that way? Alright. Thanks, kid. Thanks a lot.
I always thought I was the better half. He's a fool if he thinks that I'm just gonna leave with just this. I need more stuff.
Seems
shot.
Why'd you leave?
I was going to, until I found that you killed my friend.
Why didn't even know you were working for him?
That was the point all along.
I guess we were never friends to begin with, huh?
No, we weren't. No, not at all.
I guess this is just how it's supposed to turn out. It can only be called fate.
Well, my friends, to the victor go the spoils.
You know what? I changed my mind. I like you a lot better dead.
I guess I really have done the price of betrayal.